It makes me wonder, do others have time for shopping, for clothes, food, things like that? Just stuff we need for fun. I went around today on State Street in Chicago to see what people thought of
it. Last one, I don't remember, I wasn't there, but I know I had read that in the last one, like the Great Depression, the people who made most money were the retailers and beauticians. They weren't really affected by that. Homeowners, like people not owning the home, yeah, but they still went and bought their clothes and got their hair done. So I honestly don't think no.
The economy is getting affected by shopping habits. I'm trying to get some of my shopping done now. Because I know the value of the dollar right now, but I can't speak for what's going to happen in the next few months. And I certainly want to make sure that all my friends and family have a nice holiday.
I don't know. Regardless of what the situation is, women are always going to look good. And I mean, definitely going to shop regardless of what it is. Women want to stay with the hottest fashions, I mean, the hottest shoes. So regardless of what the economy is going through, I mean, they definitely going to spend money to look good.
I was broke before I started shopping. Now, I can't shop at all. Like, I used to shop at Kenneth Cole, and now I shop at Men's Warehouse. Like, I used to shop at Armani Exchange. Now I shop at K&G. It's really not that easy being me, but I guess we just got to do what we got to do. Chi-Town, baby. Sox lost and the Cubs lost. That's got to be something with the economy. I mean, all we can say is Obama go.
Thanks for tuning in. For Columbia College, I'm Courtney Thompson.
Oh, oh. The top feels so much better than the bottom. So much better.
Man, use a window shopper. Mad at me, I think I know why.